Why does fate make us suffer? full bugger. Full flats, he's going to get some burble off those trees and contact.
Nice, good job, dude.
This Airbus A320 JetBlue coming in now with 146 people on board. That's 140 passengers and 6 crew members, a pilot and a co-pilot up front.
All right, we are watching it now, and it's coming in low and presumably slow now. It's probably crossing the 405 and approaching Sepulveda Boulevard and ultimately the airport. That's runway 25 left. That was the 405 freeway right there. We're getting close.
25 left, as Mark pointed out, the longest runway at LAX, the one they want to use for emergency landings if they can. And here it comes in now, this JetBlue flight 292 with that front nose gear pointed sideways.
Hold the nose.
A lot of smoke, but so far it's still intact. The landing gear.
He's now slowing down as best he can.
End of the runway.
Mighty strong run landing gear here. That's the tires burning out there.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Best of all possible scenarios, it did not.
Wow.
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 Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.